Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Dakota Hayden, alongside with Galen Rensler.
What's up, everybody?
And we'll be your commentators tonight for the final game in the Caston-hosted shootout between the Caston Comets and the South Bend Career Academy Trailblazers? Trailblazers, yes. Should be a reasonably interesting game here tonight. I have no idea what to expect from South Bend, but I do remember playing their girls' team earlier on in the year. And wasn't too good, so we'll see what they can pull off here. They already pulled off a three, so let's see what they can do now. Brandon Kinzer, number three with the ball.
Trailblazers, they start off with the big three to start the game off. So we'll see if they can shoot any more of those and knock them down.
See if Comets can get put on the board here. E. Dougie
fires up a three, no good.
Interesting bounce pass by the Trailblazers.
Loosen. How do you loosen this? This is like too hard to move.
Comets with the ball again. Kinzer over to Douglas. Getting over to Trenton. Keeping the ball out on the arc. Donald's going to drive in.
There's Moss putting up a great shot right there. It's a great drive there.
That'll put us on the board for two. Trailblazers. Almost looked like he was going for a three. Miles will carry that one out. Making it still the Trailblazers' ball.
There he is, he's gonna pop another three. Doesn't get the fall that time, rebounded by Rands. Gets it over to Douglas and he'll dribble up here for the Comets.
Brandon Kinzer driving in. Gets it back out to you, Dougie, puts up a three. Doesn't land.
And so far, Douglas couldn't hit either two so far here in the first.
Nope, that's not gonna be good here. Hopefully he can get that turned around. Trying to lose the ball. Trailblazers trying to get something moving for him. Comets playing a really nice defense to start off. Could have threw it up. Keeping it going, moving around with it. Trying to get themselves reset up here.
No one's really moving offensively to get them going.
No.
Nothing's like. Comets need to put more pressure on them so they can get a turnover. They get it down low, puts it up. Ooh, and he gets that one going. Man. That's a big kid. That's a big boy right there.
I guarantee you he plays football.
Actually, I'm not sure if they have a football team, to be honest.
Well, I don't know either. Well, he would if he could then.
Yeah, true that. That's for sure. Kinzer,
driving
shot fakes, goes around, puts up the layup, and it's
good.
Nice. And now Comets just trail by 1 point here in the first with just 4:50 remaining.
Trailblazers.
Oh, and there's Rands going down, and that's going to be an offensive foul. Great effort there by Rand, just going down.
Taking one for the team. Comets ball. Number 13, Hunter Shainlob coming in for Rands. Kinzer getting it into Miles. And back to Kinzer, he's gonna take it over the midline. Over to Dougie, to Kinzer for a three. And Comets can't get these threes to land so far tonight.
There's that big boy going down, but he loses the ball. Ooh, looks like it's going to remain Trailblazers' ball. Just kind of odd. I thought it went off on his leg.
Yeah. Maybe the ref saw something we didn't. Almost had a steal going there for the Comets. Trailblazers not really moving. Oh, driving in now. Put up for three.
Oh, wow.
Splashed it.
That's his second three for the game. Just in the first, too.
Impressive. Comets now trailing by four with that three. Kinzer driving in. Got out.
Tried to get it out to McDonald out in the corner, but it's going to be tipped out of bounds there. McDonald.
South Bend has the ball. Moving it around the court. Gonna drive in to put it up.
Wow. That was a really easy just bucket. There wasn't really no defense on that one.
Yeah. Comets need to pick that up.
Bad pass there, turnover. Goes up with another layup.
Doesn't land.
Goes out, but looks like a foul's called on the Comets. Yeah? No? No, it's on the Trailblazers.
Well, we will take that for sure.
Comets are now being impressed by the Trailblazers.
Kins are bringing the ball back around to our side. Gets it over to Eli. Eli's going to drive in.
Oh, this jumper. Pulls up 15-footer, and it goes in.
Nice.
If they can trap the corners, once they get it on the corners, you should be able to stop them, like turn over.
Oh, it stole. Oh. He dug it. Easy two-pointer. Comets now starting to gain momentum, trying to catch here. The Trailblazers trying to shake the Comet defense here. So far not working too well for him. I think I'll put up a three. Missed.
Way off the mark. Man, that was way over. Kinzer comes out with the rebound, pushing it up here for the Comets. Gets fouled.
We got number 21, Brady Hartman, coming in for Trenton Howard. See what he can put out on the court for us. Eli driving in, puts it up, launches it up.
Oh, shot. Travel.
Travel.
As we go back to the Comets.
Nice.
Hopefully they can get a good shot here to tie the game up.
Kinzer gets it over to Eli. And that with the jumper. Doesn't fall. That might not be too good for the Comets here. If they can stay on that defense, maybe we can get another turnover here.
Now there's another charge there. McDonald takes one for the team.
Nice. We will use that. Comets ball. Kinzer gets it over to Miles and back to Kinzer. Kinzer gets it over to Dougie. Back to Kinzer. Oh, ooh. Trips over himself. Turnover. Oh, he's going to put it up.
Man, there's another charge there. McDonald picks up the second one for the team. I mean, the Trailblazers, I mean, when they drive in, they're just plowing them over. Like, they're out of control. And,
yeah.
You know, if you just take one like they've been taking, you're going to get this all day.
Taking hits and paying off, really.
That's honestly what's keeping them in the game, honestly, here.
So far, they're driving in, but Miles tried to get passed over, bounced off one of the Trailblazers, so it's going to remain Comets ball, I think. Yes. Pops it over to Eli. Eli with the jumper. Doesn't fall. Shane Lobb with the rebound. Gets it back out to Eli. Eli's going to drive in. He'll only get turned back over to the Trailblazers. Miles, nice steal. Puts it up. There we go. That'll tie things up here for pretty much the end of the first quarter. But we got Miles put on the line, so maybe we can pull out ahead here. Shot falls. We are ahead by one. Trailblazers rushing back down along the court, driving in, putting up. Doesn't land. Hartman tried to get on that rebound, kind of fumbled with it. Foul called on the court for Hartman. We got Trenton Howard and Matt Ranz coming in for Brady Hartman and Hunter Shane Lobb. Still Trailblazers ball. Watch him stay on the defense. Trailblazers. He's driving in. Clock's ticking. Still South Bend's ball. 5.2 seconds left on the clock.
Floyd Howard would turn around. He might have had a steal right there down for the layup.
Bad pass by Career Academy. Lead to a turnover and Comets ball. 4.6 seconds. Can we make a shot here?
I'm not sure what's going on.
I'm not so sure either. Clock got put up to 52 seconds.
Is it timeout or what?
I think we got a timeout on here.
That's weird.
Huh.
I didn't see no one actually call a timeout from either both of the coaching staff.
I didn't either.
It's having me kind of confused. Everyone's just out there just like standing.
Interesting. No, the clock's back corrected to 5.2. Oh, now the refs called that there was a timeout. A little bit of miscommunication down there, but I think they got it figured out. And the 30-second timeout for the Comets is up. Comets ball with 5.2 seconds left in the first.
I mean, I'm taking that Coach Evans called the timeout. Maybe they can draw some type of play out, maybe get a layup or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I mean. The Kens are getting
over
it.
Eli. Douglas three. Pops a three. Oh.
Doesn't land.
Well, that wraps it up for the first quarter. Comets trail just by 1 point to end the first. I mean, I was talking to Dakota before the game started. I said, this is going to be a really close game.
Yeah.
All throughout.
Yeah,
and
so
it shows
far.
It right now so far in the first quarter. So.
Well, I'm hoping Comets pull ahead here in the second one, but we have yet to find out here. Let's see here. There we go. Well, the previous game before this one was between Tippecanoe Valley and Oregon Davis, in which Oregon Davis won. So if the Comets can win here in this matchup, we'll be facing Oregon Davis then tomorrow.
At what time?
It's 1 o'clock in the high school gym.
Okay.
But if we lose, we'll be facing Valley in the high school gym. Probably at 11:30.
Okay. Is there a game before that, or?
No, that would be the first game of the second part of the shootout. So I guess it all depends on this game. Both teams are pretty good from what I saw at the end of their little matchup, but either way, we're in for a handful no matter what we get out of this. Second quarter, starting off. Kinzer with the ball. Eli, head over to Howard. Howard gonna drive in, get over to Miles. Miles gonna get back out to Eli. What are they gonna do? Get themselves situated a little bit. Howard with the ball. Send it back out to Eli. Eli's gonna drive in. Just send it back out to Kinzer. Kinzer's gonna drive in, he's gonna pop it up. Nice. That's
there
a
we
twofer.
Go, that first lead of the game.
Yes. Oh, it's stole by Howard. Kinzer bringing it back. Nice ball movement by Kinzer. Or ball handling. Yeah, give or take. Eli with the ball. Give it to Kinzer.
Ooh, I thought he was going to shoot that one.
Yeah, he could have put up a three, but he's going to put up a jumper instead.
And ooh, almost doesn't, got the friendly bounce.
Doesn't fall. Trailblazers.
He's just dribbling all over the place.
He's a one-man
band.
That
kid almost looked like he was going to travel. Ways of moving his pivot foot.
He's driving in, sending back out. Travel on the Trailblazers. And they're just not getting anything moving for him so far offensively. But now we got 34 for him, the big guy back in.
Looks like a carry is called out onto the court.
That'll be on Kinzer. Trailblazers ball now. No, three.
Oh, whoa.
Nailed that one.
Wow. They tied the game up now, 14-13.
Tied things up like a knot. Kinzer got over to Howard. Back to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to drive in. Throw it out to Eli. Eli with the three. Bit short. And number 34 for the Trailblazers. Another spin. Missed that layup. Get over to Kinzer with the for the rebound. Screen, South Bend's getting a little bit more aggressive on their offense, but their defense so far kind of the same. Got it into Rands. Rands tried to put it up, couldn't get it anywhere. Whoa. How do you not get that to fall for you? Gets the ball over to Miles. Miles with the three. Couldn't get it to fall.
Oh, that was a hard pass.
Got it out. Jumper by Trailblazers. Couldn't get to go in. Comets ball. 13, Hunter Shainlob coming in for Rands. Still a tied game. Kinzer gets it in to Howard. Kinzer is going to drive and get called for travel. Trailblazers now with the ball. He's going to drive right in for it. Bit of a faulty pass, but they recovered.
He's going to fire up a three.
Oh, ah, splashing it. South Bend Career Academy taking the lead here now.
Get him tied, get him tied.
Eli with the ball. Head over to Trent. Trent, Kinzer with the three.
That's a deep three right there.
That was a deep three. Just a tad too far.
I don't think that's the shot the Comets wanted to put up.
Number 34 for the Trailblazers lost control to get the Comets the ball. Trenton with the layup. Doesn't fall. Still Trailblazers ball. Comets now working on the defense. You got to keep an eye on them. Can't let them get any more of the lead than they already got. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, Trailblazers driving in. Travel on them, though. Comets ball. 2 minutes and 16 seconds left on the clock. Score is 13-16. Comets are only down by three. Hopefully we'll be able to either tie things up or take the lead here before halftime. Eli bringing it up to the arc. Get over to Kinzer. Back to Eli. Eli with the three. Man, he's just falling short with all those threes. It's his third one, and all of them have been short. Oh, number 34 for the Trailblazers. Trailblazers got the shooting foul to put him up for a free throw. Misses it. Hartman with the rebound. Comets need to make up some points here. Eli tried to get over to Kinzer. They recovered their pass.
Get that ball,
Eli driving in, get it out to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to drive in and put it up.
That's a good drive right there. I'm pretty sure, you know, if they can just drive it in, pack it down low, they'll probably get it. Like, right now they've just been settling for the threes and nothing's going. So, you know, you got to try something different.
Got to mix it up.
See what just goes from there.
Right. Got to mix it up.
Then if something starts going low down low, just then mix it up, put one up, fire up a three outside.
Easy two by the Trailblazers. Comets defense was a bit rocky there on that play. Howard. Eli. Back to Trenton. Eli's going to drive in. Does that put it up? Another two.
See, there's another easy, pretty easy bucket down low.
South Bend's gonna take their time, trying to make this last possession. Oh, stolen. Eli with the ball. Puts it up for a three. There we go. Nice. That
wraps up for the first half. Tie game 2020. We'll see you right after this short break. Thanks for tuning in to RTC TV 4.
All right, and we're back after halftime. Both Comets and South Bend tied right now. Let's see what we can get going for us here in the second half. Trailblazers in possession of the ball right now. Nobody's moving. Everyone's kind of just standing around. Trying to look for an opening. The big guy, number 34, has got it. He's going to put it in.
He gets it down low. They go with the layup. Oh,
almost had it tipped.
McDonald comes up with the rebound.
Got over to Kinzer. See what Kinzer can do with it. Gets over to Eli. Eli's going to drive in. Get over to Miles and then over to Howard, then to Rands. Then back to Kinzer. Liking the offensive rush we got going on here, but we can't get open. Eli. Couldn't get to fall. Rands with the rebound, couldn't get that to fall either. Got to be making those easy two-pointers. South Bend now. Driving in. It's going to be a shooting foul on the Comets. And South Bend will get their free throws. And that was Rands with that foul. That'll be his first one for the second half. First free throw was missed. Let's see if he can get the second one. Nope.
Ooh. He comes out with an offensive rebound, kicks it out.
Puts it up. Easy two. Now Comets trail by 2 points. We got to make up for lost space. Let's go. Kinzer gets it over to Howard. Back to Kinzer. Over to Eli. Kinzer with the three.
Oh, that's a great shot. It's kind of unexpected, but he got it to go down.
Nice. That'll put us ahead by one.
Now the Comets just lead by 1 point.
Number 34. Well, we might have had a little bit of a technical difficulty there. Might have been a misclick of the recording button, but we got the Trailblazers on the line now for their free throws. They are ahead by one. Wow. All right.
That's the blooper of the year.
That'll be the blooper of the year right there. That's fine.
Yeah.
Misses the second one. Comet's ball now.
I guess they're saying it's Trailblazers' ball. I don't know what's going on.
I thought the ref called that it was. Okay, maybe not.
That's weird.
Trailblazers going to drive in and put it up.
That's an easy. It's a really easy drive. No defense at all right there by Comets.
Miles bringing the ball back around to our side.
Hopefully they get it down number 13, Shaylaw, if he posts his up. He's a big kid. He can put it right over him.
Yeah, he can.
If they get it to him.
Miles trying to drive in. He's got double coverage on him. Gets it out to Eli. McKenzie with the three. Can't get it to fall. These are the kind of risks that we can't really take right now. Being down by three.
I mean, the only thing that the Trailblazers are doing different than the Comets, I mean, they're really moving the ball around on the offensive side. They're getting those easy layups.
Yeah.
The Comets, they just need to, I think, pass a little bit more, try to work some plays in, but they just haven't been working anything.
And that's what's probably going to cost us if we don't turn things around here. Steal attempt by Eli, but drug it out of bounds. Still Trailblazers ball. And they get into play. What are they going to do with it?
Oh, see, if you would have handled that, went right in, got another 2 points.
Must have missed up right there. There was no one for the Comets on the defense right there. Eli bounces it in to Kinzer. Kinzer don't know where he's going with that. Trailblazers with the ball now.
Ooh.
Long pass.
That's going to go back to the Comets.
Now Kinzer bringing the ball back into play. Gets it over to Miles. Miles getting it over to Eli.
Another tried, bad pass. Here comes Trailblazers up the court. He'll dribble back out.
Let's just stay on him. Travel by the Trailblazers. They're blazing the trail. They're traveling the trail.
I mean, the Trailblazers, they may not have, like, the most talent in the world, of course, but, I mean, they just play hard and aggressive. Like,
yeah.
They're just having fun, and they're just doing what they can do with what they have. Like right there, I mean, they're being pressed. I mean, there's Eli and Shaylon was down here on the other end. They never came down to help them. There's only those two guys, and it's like those guys are being guarded. So you got to come down and help.
Can't just stand around.
And there's a 5 second call there. Trailblazers almost did the same thing as the Comets.
Yeah. They tried to get the ball in, though.
Let's see if it just keeps going back and forth.
Yeah.
That'd be funny. Well, they do get the ball in the Kinzer. Kinzer back up to Douglas.
Stopping short. Shane Love now getting over to Howard. Kinzer's going to drive in. That's it. Up. Put him on the line for two. If Kinzer can get both of these, that can put us in the lead by one. If he can at least get one, that'll tie us up.
You got three.
couldn't get the first one. It's rebounded by Trailblazers, so they got possession. Trailblazers trying to get set up for something. 34 for him with
there
the
he
three.
Is, man. He's good at that, shooting the threes.
Yeah, he is.
Third three of the game for him.
That's insane.
Now the Comets trail by 4 points with 2 minutes remaining here in the third.
Ball gets stolen, bad pass. Trailblazers now. Ooh.
Ooh. He's a little timid. You could tell.
Yeah. Travel on the Trailblazers. They'll give us a possession again. Miles, trying to get some movement going here. There you are. Trying to get into Miles. Miles lost control of it. Bad pass. They did a turnover. They're going to put it up. Doesn't fall for them. They got on that rebound, though. Stolen by the Comets. Eli got over to Kinzer. Kinzer with the layup. There we go. Comets only trail by two now. 1 minute left to go in the third. This has been a close game so far. Shane Lobb with the steal. Nice.
That's what the Comets need to do. I mean, you could just probably just take the ball out of these guys' hands, you know. Just be more aggressive than they are.
Kinzer with the ball. Got over to Eli. Trent. Almost had it stolen from him. Miles is going to go in.
Let's go! Let's go!
Charge. See what the Comets can do from here. Trailblazers with the ball. Nice swat by Shane Lobb. Still Trailblazers ball. 1.8 seconds left on the clock. He's got to shoot. Nice swat again by Shane Lobb on top of that.
I'll wrap it up for the third quarter. Comets trail by 2 points, 29-27.
Well, if there's one thing you have been right, it has been a very close game this entire time.
That is for sure.
Oh. See if the Comets can make a comeback here heading into the fourth. Hopefully Coach Evans has got some kind of strategy down there to get put into play. But I don't know. Let's see what happens. Clock's buzzing. Refs getting the teams back on the court. Start of fourth and final quarter for tonight's final matchup in the first part of the Caston Shootout. Only trailing by two. Come on, Comets.
Hey, no.
Eli's got the ball. Got it over to Trenton. Back to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to drive in. Tried to launch it out to Shane Lobb. Eli got control of that. Nice save by Brady. Kinzer with the three. Doesn't fall. Trailblazers now possession. They lost control of it. Timeout by the Trailblazers. 30 seconds. Minutes and 25 seconds on the board. Barely gotten into anything in the fourth. Come on, we can pull ahead. See what we can do. Teams getting back out on the court. South Bend's ball. Seconds are up for you. Comets ball. Comets ball really working on that defense there. Kinzer now with the ball. Brady, Eli. Trenton, Shane Lobb, Kinzer. Eli gonna put it up. Travel on Eli.
Calvin's got to stay on him.
Trailblazers trying to get an opening going. Number 34 for the Trailblazers. A nice ball work. Puts it up. Gets the easy two. Kinzer gets the ball over to Miles. Miles puts it up. Can't get it. Out on Trailblazers. It will remain Comets ball. Comets got to use this. We got to catch them. This is the last quarter. Out again on the Trailblazers. Comets ball once more. Kinzer tried to get over to Miles. And taken out by Miles. Trailblazers ball. We got Matt Rands coming in for Hunter Shane Lobb. Stolen by the Comets. Brady's got it. Foul on the Trailblazers. Still Comets ball. Stolen and brought out by the Trailblazers. Still Comets ball. Don't exactly know what they were going for there, but Kinzer now with the ball, getting it over to Miles. Miles got over to Kinzer. And then into Eli. Eli putting it up. Couldn't get it to fall. It's not working for us. Got to try something new. Ball's kicked out by Rands. Remain Trailblazers ball. Now it's gotta keep on that defense. He's gonna drive in, take it out. Doesn't fall for him. Miles on the rebound. Kinzer now trying to get something going. Miles tried to get a pass into Brady, couldn't get it in. Trailblazers now in possession. Lost control of it. Comets ball now. Slipped right out of his hands. Eli got it over to Kinzer. Kinzer's bringing it in. Puts it up. Doesn't land. Come on, you got to make those. Trailblazers now. Number 34 is going to drive in. He puts it up, doesn't fall. Rains with the rebound. Kinzer gets it over to Eli. Eli's going to drive in.
Ooh.
Trying to put it up. Rains with the rebound. There you go.
Rains. Eli gets blocked, but then Rains comes up with a nice.
Whoa.
Put it back in.
Launch pass by Trailblazers. Bounces off their own guy. Comets ball now. Come on, let's get the momentum switching. Let's get moving. Kinzer now. Get over to Howard. Howard got it into Miles. Miles is going to put it up. We got shooting foul. Put Miles on the line. For two. Put him on the line. Let's tie this thing up. Come on, Miles.
Those are big in this situation for them to come out on top. This is where they really matter, is the free throws.
Yeah. At a game this close like this. All right, Miles, come on. At least put us down by one.
Come on, Ty!
There you go, only down by one. Trailblazers now. He's going to put up a three. Doesn't land. Get on that rebound. There we go. Kinzer with the ball. Get over to Miles, back to Kinzer. Kinzer gets it into Miles. Miles puts it up. Come on. Get on that rebound, Trenton. No foul. Trailblazers with it. 34 is going to drive in. Nope. They're not calling it. Travel on him. Comets ball. Look. Eli got into Miles. Miles to Kinzer. Kinzer gets it into Trenton. Trenton's going to put it up. There we go. Comets leading by one now. Really close game. 3 minutes left on the board. Oh, swatted. There we go. Commons with the steal. Miles with the ball. Taking it easy, taking it easy. Let's seal the gap. Eli driving in, putting it up. There we go. Just like that. Keep it rolling. Trailblazers now. 34 with the three. Doesn't land. That was a nice rebound by the Trailblazers. Or steal and whatever. Yeah, that was nice. Cummins still ahead by one. Eli loses control of the ball. Trailblazers ball now. Turnover. This is not good. This is clutch time. This shouldn't be happening. Trailblazers now looking for an opening. Trying to get something moving. Everyone's moving slow. Number 34 is just going to drive in.
Let's get the foul call, and that's going to send him to the line for two shots. Let's see if he can knock him down. I don't know how good he is at the free throw. He does show some outstanding three-point ability, but let's see how he does right here.
I'm hoping not, but I feel like he's got it down. Let's see what happens. That was 10 seconds.
I was waiting for, I didn't think there wasn't like a 10 second violation for like the shooter or like some kind of violation before you like some kind of minutes or seconds. I didn't know if there was or not.
I wasn't so sure either.
You could probably take like all the time you want, but you had to shoot it.
I don't know. Well, they called it, so he's only got one here. See if he can tie things up.
And he does.
And he does. Probably a good thing
well,
we got that.
Well, he could be in the lead if he just shot it.
Yeah.
That's going to hurt him.
Kinzer gets the ball over to Eli. Eli back to Kinzer. Trailblazers now working hard on that defense.
Timeout is called by Coach Evans for the Comets. 30-second timeout is called.
Probably good. South Bend was showing a little bit more aggressiveness on their defense. Probably be a good thing to counteract that with something. Score's tied at 34. Minute 27 on the clock. Things are getting antsy. Buzzer's ringing. Timeout's up. Here we go.
What would I tell you before? It's going to be a very, it's going to come right down to it. If who's going to come out on top.
Eli and Kinzer are exchanging. Kinzer gets it over to Eli. Eli's going to send it back over to Kinzer. Kinzer gets it over to Eli. Eli gets it into Miles. Miles tries to get it out to Kinzer. Ball stolen. Trailblazers. So put it up. It's going to land. Kinzer now, clock's under a minute.
Coach Evans is going to call a timeout. Yep, and he does. Full timeout, it's called.
Well, this is close, it's close.
Let's go!
39.7 seconds left. Only down by two. It's up and over with. This is it. This is clutch time. Eli gets the ball over to Kinzer. Trenton. Trenton gets it to Miles. Holding on Trailblazers. It's going to be Collins ball still. 29.2 seconds left. Eli gets it over to Kinzer. Clock's ticking. Eli. Gets it over to Kinzer. Kinzer's gonna put a jumper. There we go, tie things up. 15 seconds left on the board, Trailblazers now.
This is where they have to stop them. Can't let that big guy just drive in and get a foul call.
Eight. They're gonna try and pull it here. Go for a three. Doesn't land. Oh, it got tipped in. All that.